Anyway, that was him then. Give me a second. What's this? Precious dreams forever sacred. Da, 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 da. Hold on. A temple where our prayers were born every day. What did that remind? Da, 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 da. It fucking reminds me of Frozen. Just that one wee bit. Precious dreams for- da, da, da. Concealed on field, you know, something like na 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 na. Secret, now we feel it. Right, get on that. Between the moon and the sun, now our world. Fuck me. The moon and the sun. What is this fucking shite? Look at the fucking moon. Now our world fragile and moon and the sun. I think they've deliberately made a shite video with these shite effects so that people play it back and then they get DMCA striked or they get a copyright. You know, they can monetize it. Reb, Murray, Matehead, thanks for the subs. So I'm going to put up my horn and then it's like the moon will be there. George, Kim, do you want to look at the storyboards? Yes, please. I liked it because. So what am I meant to do? Just put my horns there. Aye. What do you want me to do? Put my hands there. What do you bothered? What do you want me to do? Put my hands there. Aye. Look at the storyboard. So you're there'll be a moon there and a sun there. Right, so what we're going to do though is we're not going to grade it properly so that the darkest part of the moon here will be darker than the darkest part of the video, you know, the thing that's actually filmed. We're not going to match it. Let me just check. Yeah, it looks like this is almost like the darkest part there. That's like the darkest part. And this though, the moon, the darkest part is darker. So they've no matched that. They should have put the moon in and then done the grade over the moon. But obviously they've graded this first and then stuck the fucking moon in. Or they should have at least just went like that, right? Take the fucking grey level there and like the darkest bit and bump it up a wee bit. But that's the least of the problem. Shadow is shite as well. You've got a fucking sun there. It's like coming for the sun. Let's see. Aye. Hey, wait a minute. But if the sun is there, how come the fucking shadow's this side? Now a world fragile and naked. Have you heard his voice now? It's like. Now between the moon.
Moon and the sun is kind of like this. The moon and the sun.
Shut that fucking dog up! Will some cunt fucking put your dog in your fucking house? And it's just that it barks in the house so yous can fucking hear the dog. We don't want the whole fucking neighbourhood has got to hear the dog. Famous Jake. Forward. Reb, thanks for subs. Limmy, there isn't actually a dog. Remember, you're impersonating Boy Georgia, that's right. Famous Jake, thanks. I like begging. Begini. Begingi. Now a world fragile and naked. How did you do that? Cries of tears on everyone. Right, give this song a fucking chance, by the way. Give this song a fucking chance. Right, the video's shite. Right, get, where's the chorus? Right, here's the chorus. Oh, that was the chorus, but... He had these teeth done. Aye. Yeah. Get a Eurovision into it. I will be playing this later. I'll be saying Alexa, play Shine On by Kim Wilde featuring Boy George. Wait a fucking minute. He won't be happy with that. For what I know about fucking Boy George, man, he won't be happy with that. Leo Sayer's coming back. Aye, hold on. Sorry. Why is it Kim Wilde featuring Boy George? Because... Why is it? Is she laughing? Is she fucking laughing? I don't know, move me out of the way. I know she's like maybe harmonising and then some other wee notes and things like that, right? But... Is she fucking... She's laughing! She's not going like that. You know how like, we can hear her singing Shine On, but maybe she's doing some backing vocals now, so she's going, shine, but you can't quite hear it. And that's what she's doing. But I think she's fucking laughing. I think she's like, oh, this is fucking, why the fuck are we doing this, man? Do I need to put in my right earphone? Maybe there's something in the ear, in the right ear. Maybe there's something in the right ear. No? She's fucking laughing! That there. She's fucking laughing, man. Look, she looks to the side. As if like, it was still filming. It was still fucking doing this. I'll take, please. I'll be the light in you. I'll be the light in you. Oh, you can't see me, sorry. I'll just say that again that you can see me. I'll be the light in you. Marty Pello sings like that as well now. It's like a very, it's like an extreme vibrato, almost to kind of hide that you've made, you maybe go out of tune these days. So you just sort of go right up and right down with a vibrato, so you kind of go, were they out of tune there? You! Like that. It's kind of like that song, it's a sort of vibrato that you heard in they say, what's that song? Is it called Trippin' or something like that, or? It was a dance one about like maybe 20 years ago. Then you know? I'm going to get back to Leo Sayer. I'm going to do Trippin' song. Gold Tricks featuring Andrea Brown. This looks like it. It's called It's Love in Brackets Trippin'. They've done the brackets thing. The vocal cords are old now, got to do stuff like that, Limmy said, to cover it up. Aye, because Marty Pell was a brilliant singer, and maybe he still is. Marty, if you're watching, fantastic. But he sings differently now. Marbles is full. This one. This one. You know this? Right, listen to her sort of vibrato style. It's this, it's a kind of slow, extreme vibrato. Listen to this. Baby. Hear that? Hey, like that. That. There's somebody else I've heard do that. Who else does this kind of vibrato? Who's her? Pixie. Is it Pixie Lott? They say I'm working. Hold on. The way I'm tight, Rihanna, but. You hear it? Pixie Lott, All About Tonight, right. She's like, you. Go. I got a new attitude when I walk. You hear that? So over you. You hear it? And it's all about tonight. You hear it? Anyway, now I'm going to make my way back. Right, so we're there. Right, we've looked at that. That's good. Light thing. And we're back to Leo Sayer.